Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to prepare a very delicious and easy recipe, tomato soup with pasta. This will be very light and fulfilling, so you can have it for dinner. Let's see how we can prepare it.
First of all, I am going to cut all the vegetables. Let's start with slicing 250 grams of white mushrooms. As you all know, mushrooms are rich in fiber and antioxidants. Next, I am gonna cut a peeled medium-sized carrot into small cubes. Cut it as small as possible so it will get cooked easily. Then slice up a half red bell pepper. You can use any variety of bell pepper you have, anything is fine. Next, I am gonna chop a half red onion as small as possible. Next, roughly cut 5 large tomatoes and add it to a blender jar. This has to be grinded smoothly into a tomato puree later. First, keep a large pan on the stove and add about 2 tablespoons of oil. I am using olive oil today and let's wait until the oil heats up. When the oil is hot, add about 1 teaspoon of cumin seeds and wait until it splutters. Next, sort about 4 to 5 crushed garlic until the raw smell goes away. Instead, you can even use finely minced garlic, whichever suits you. Next, add chopped onions and sort it for like 2 to 3 minutes. Then add our bell peppers and sort this again for 2 minutes. Next, at this stage, add chopped carrots so it will have enough time to cook. Next, goes in our sliced mushroom, just sauteed for 2 minutes, that's enough. Then after 2 to 3 minutes, when all our vegetables are almost cooked, add in our tomato puree and just mix it. With the same bowl, I am adding 1 more bowl of water. Next, I am adding 2 teaspoons of paprika powder. If you don't have paprika powder, just add 1.5 teaspoon of chili powder. This paprika powder gives nice color to the soup. Next goes in 2 teaspoons of salt. Just mix it. Next to hot boiling water, I am adding 1/2 cup of pasta and cook it until al dente. And don't forget to add a teaspoon of salt into the pasta. Now add about 1 teaspoon of crushed pepper. The last thing to add is 1 teaspoon of mixed Italian herbs. This is optional, but if you add it, the soup will be very flavorful and tasty. Now let's see how to serve the soup. Take a bowl and add about 1/4 to 1/2 bowl of cooked and drained pasta. Then on top of it, add 3 to 4 ladlefuls of soup and serve it.
That's it, our delicious soup is ready. I'm going to enjoy this now. To watch more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel. Also, don't forget to click the bell icon. See you later. Bye.